former national women's leader and wife of the former president of the Republic of Sierra Leone.
What is your involvement in the suspension of Chief Captain and the net meeting caused by Mbatu Chairman?
As far as I am concerned, Chief is not suspended because there's no legitimate authority for them to suspend Chief. As far as we are concerned, Chief is the face of the SLPP. He is our national chairman and leader. That's why all of us are here.
So is the alliance a recognized body at all?
Do we need a conviction from whom? We are members, we are part and parcel of the Sierra Leone People's Party. So if we create an alliance, the alliance is for cohesionality, the alliance for them to come together and pursue the interests of the SLPP. So for us, we don't need recognition from anybody. As far as we are concerned, we are members of the SLPP and we remain to be members of the SLPP. Well, it's unfortunate that we have few groups of people that are putting the party in the limelight for the wrong reasons. That is why we are fighting now to bring the party back to its original status, to bring its past glory. We are trying to rebrand the SLPP. That is why it is called the Sierra Leone People's Party. It is not for one group of people. It is for every Sierra Leonean. That is what we are fighting for.
So if they think that it is not legal, then we leave it to the law to look at all the characteristics of this meeting and the characteristics of the meeting that was held by the purported Prince Harding, whether it is legal or not. So we leave it to the legal institutions.
And we are now in the hall. The meeting is about to begin because, as you can see, people are coming in their numbers. And you can see people coming in. You have there on the high table the former vice president of Sierra Leone during Tijan Kaba's time, who is no less a person but Dr. Joe Demby. He's there seated and other party stalwarts, the SFP party stalwarts. They are all here. Of course, the place outside is jam-packed. And the hall, you know, is getting full from the gallery. You can see right down, and the people are getting in their numbers. Continue to stay with us as we unfold.
Well, the other members of NEC were waiting at the party headquarters on Wallace Johnson Street, where they were expecting the embattled Chief Captain to appear before the disciplinary committee. But apparently, that never happened.